My name is Ivica Kostelic. I'm an ex-pro ski racer.
I've won 4 silver Olympic medals in alpine skiing at 3 different Olympic Games. I won overall World Cup and 26 World Cup victories. And my love for sailing is just one piece of the puzzle in my love towards the sea. I have always spent a lot of time at sea since I was a kid. I lived on the island in Croatia, on an island, for about 2 to 3 months every year. I'm pretty much in love with the sea and everything the sea has to offer. Sailing, I went to sailing school back in 2005, but I only started competitive sailing very recently because I had no time when I was still ski racing. After I quit ski racing, I was looking for another sport where maybe I could put my competitiveness into work. And that's how I came to sailing. But I always loved sailing and I always followed offshore sailing. Well, comparison skiing with sailing. Skiing is a sport where you have to give everything in just 1 or 2 minutes, and offshore sailing is usually a long distance race. The risk management is completely different. The only thing I would say these two sports have in common is the focus. The power of focus is very important. It's decisive at high level. I believe learning some mental skills in one sport is useful for all other sports.